Ayun. Andito po ako sa Mercato Mall. Based po ako dito sa Dubai. And I am a dedicated member of Planned Prayer Matrix. Kanina po meron akong nag-live video ako at nagtanong ako kung ano yung mga question na gusto nyong itanong about Planned Prayer Matrix. And I'm thankful because Mr. JB Parafina actually dropped a very good question. No? Ito po yung gusto ko ding masagot na tanong. So, ang tanong niya po is, ano po ang masuggest nyo para maging successful dito sa Planned Prayer Matrix? So, as I've said from the other video that just accidentally cut out because of the loud noise, I just decided to just shut it off. Hindi ko inaasahan na magkakaroon ng malakas na video doon. So, ayun. So, ang una ko pong sagot, I have two major answers doon sa sagot niya, sa tanong niya. Kung ano ang masasuggest ko kung paano maging successful sa Planned Prayer Matrix. So, this applies to actually everything that you are going to decide to. I have two major answers, and the first one is you join first and then you will know, diba? Paano mo malalaman na kaya mo pala yung bagay na yun kung hindi ka magjo-join, diba? Kung hindi ka magjo-join, hindi mo malalaman ang pasikot-sikot, hindi mo malalaman kung saan kakikita, hindi mo malalaman kung ano ba yung feeling ng mga Planned Prayer Matrix members. So, my first answer is, you join first and then you will know if you are going to be successful in this business, if you will like this business, if you will going to pursue to do this business. And then, the next major answer, my next major answer is, of course, believe in yourself na kaya mong maging successful. Kasi, in all the things that you do, pag iniisip nyo na this is just something that I will just do on the side, so that is not successful for me, diba? If you really want to become rich and if you really want to be one of the awardees here in Planned Prayer Matrix, obviously you have to believe that you can be successful in this business. Actually, nung nag-start po ako dito, unang-una, inisip ko na this thing works. Okay, Planned Prayer Matrix works. You just have to do what other successful people in here are doing. So, kung anong ginagawa nila, just duplicate them. Yun po ang kailangan yung gawin. You duplicate someone you are looking forward to, kung sino ang nag-introduce sa inyo ng business. Is she really doing well? Like this, like that. So, you can take your time, diba? Kapag ka bagong join pa lang kayo dito, obviously, you have to learn the system, you have to practice, and with practicing, you'll be able to master it. And then, do a lot of repetition kasi magiging comfortable lang kayo sa bagay kung alam nyo na at lagi nyong ginagawa. Pero kapag ka ginagawa nyo lang ito kapag ka gusto nyo or kapag ka, ay, sige, gawin ko to, hindi po yun mag-work dahil kulang kayo sa practice at hindi nyo nire-repeat ang inyong mga kailangan gawin. So, sa akin, unang-una, you join first and then you study the business. And second, pantay lang po itong dalawang ito. Kailangan po, maniwala kayo na talagang maging successful kayo dito. Maniwala kayo sa business, maniwala kayo sa sarili nyo, at sigurado ako na maging successful kayo. So, yun po ang dalawang answer ko dun sa tanong niya kung paano maging successful dito. Kasi yung mga kailangan nyong gawin, pwede ko yun i-discuss. I'll just jot down whatever the things that I'm actually doing in order for me to succeed here. Actually, I did a lot of like simple videos, short videos of what I did, so that I have my proof of income, and then I pushed it and I advertised the business, and a lot of people, I actually have a lot of positive responses. you know, with how we actually promote the business, as long as you do whatever the things that should be done, I'm sure you will have positive approaches as well. So yun lang po ang masasabi ko. In order for you to be successful in anything that you do, sa lahat po ng gusto niyong gawin, just in case you're watching this video and gusto niyo lang, wala lang, nakita niyo lang, and maybe it's not even about plant permatics or something is inside your mind, like, I'm up to this, and I'm thinking, actually, siguro pwede ko din gawin to, and I can be successful in this, on this thing that I can do. Like right now, what I'm trying to do is develop myself on speaking and making a lot of vlogs, so that my purpose is to help my co-members succeed as well. So that's my first purpose. Kaya nag-aaral po akong maging successful na talker and vlogger or anything, so that I can actually reach more people. I can actually help more people. So yun po ang ginagawa ko ngayon. So iniisip ko agad na I think I can do it. I can be successful. There's no harm on risking, because you know it's basically with the risk of plant permatrix and the risk of, you know, just learning the business and doing it, just up to you. So yun po. Yun lang masasuggest ko kung paano maging successful dito. And our next video, I will talk ko yung mga ginagawa ko everyday para magkaroon ako ng prospects, para magkaroon ako ng maraming inquiries. So this is all about this video for now. Doon po sa tanong ni Sir JV Parafina na kung ano ang masasuggest ko para maging successful sa plant pro matrix. So it's very simple, diba? You just have to believe. Okay, sige po. Sa next video na lang. Bye bye.